Hey guys, what's up? It's Destroyer MS here. Today, we are playing a new game. Well, new on the channel, but it's not very new. It's actually a pretty old game. But, let's just steal this truck real quick. And, of course, today we are going to be with my brother, Brandon.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Yeah. And, if you haven't heard of this game, it's called Hide and Mirror.
Thanks, Maka. Go ahead.
Darn it. So basically, you have to mine for gold.
Yeah. And coal.
Yeah.
So we can mine that dirt right now. So what you need to do is,
first, let's just fill up a bucket with water, our pan with water. Let's just drop that in there.
We are going to be getting a ton of dirt.
Throw it in this bucket over here.
Now, basically, the whole goal of the game is to get a ton of money and buy stuff, and you can just basically chill in this game. But you have to mine. Another goal of the game is you have to like mine deeper to get all the better materials. So we can go over and see what ores we got from that. Because you're supposed to like put the dirt in the bucket. You're supposed to fill up the pan with water, put dirt in the pan. And if you put the dirt in the bucket, you get more dirt in the pan. And then the more dirt in the pan, the more dirt, the more items you'll get.
Alright guys, so right now we have a little bit of stuff over here.
And the bigger the item is, of course, it's going to be better money.
Let's load what we have so far into our truck. It looks like we have 3 iron and 3 gold.
I think that's 2 iron and 2 gold.
I'm pretty sure it's 3 iron and 2 gold. 2 gold.
Three iron.
Okay, let's go back to the water. Do the usual, throw the bucket in. Are you full?
No.
My memory is not great. Why am I singing?
Probably not, because I don't even know what I just said.
Because it is just very bad words, like
buckets.
If you like mining, then you should sub to this channel. And if you guys want to see more of this game, then make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll make a series on this game.
Wait, what if you fill up the pan twice and then you'll have even more dirt in the pan? I mean, the bucket twice, and then you'll have even more dirt in the pan.
I don't think that will work.
I think it will. We can try.
Okay, let's try.
If it doesn't, we're already going to have our buckets.
So we just bucket to that. Put some more dirt.
Dirt. I love how it just comes out in like a mound if you place it on the ground.
Dirt. Drop shovel, pick up bucket. It didn't work.
Whatever.
Let's get our brush.
Brush.
Yeah.
We have a big piece of copper.
Oh, that's dirt.
No.
And we got a few more gold
and iron
and some iron. So, right now, this game just went through a bunch of updates.
So, this is Hydro Near 2.0.
But no, it's not.
Yes,
it is. I think this is Hydro Near. Last year there was Hydro Near 2.0. We're playing Hydro Near 2. with no point or
I don't know.
Last year there was tier 1 and tier 2 dirt. Now there's tier 1, tier 2, and tier 3, and tier 2, and tier 3. So we are playing the new update right now.
Whee!
Okay, let's just get back doing the usual.
So you kind of have to do this until you have a lot of money.
It's a long, long process.
So you're going to be seeing us do this most of the time.
I should probably have put that in the bucket. Okay, I'm going to go show you where everything is.
Yeah, me as long.
Pick this up. And then put the bucket in. We need it to dump it to get rid of the water because we can't have the. Okay, this
now
is
the bucket's floating.
We have a floating bucket.
Oh, wait. Oh, wait, that was kind of floating. Usually it floats like high in the air. For some reason.
Let's throw all the pistachios.
Like, why does that look like diamond? Buckets. What? No.
You know what? Let's just go.
That was kind of funny.
I think the first essential that we need
is probably
a bed.
So that's right. That's the tools that we just passed on the right. Yeah, right here.
Yeah.
But we're gonna have to go the other way. So.
We gotta go up this. Here to the town. To the little town, and the town has a cellar.
Yeah.
Where we sell our very beautiful ores.
You just rammed into it.
I know.
What is that thing?
That was totally on purpose. I love hitting trees. Don't mind my driving. I'm the best driver in the world. I just got my driver's license last week. That is very promising, right?
No.
I'm only 5 years old and I have a driver's license.
You are 10, sir.
I'm just kidding!
I am going to...
Wait, so how much money is this?
9 steps.
Ooh, that one's 12.
Well, that's the best one we've ever seen.
We have 12 coins.
That's the best one we've ever seen. That might be 12, too.
Okay, so we're at 12. 24, another 12.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
Holy cow. Maybe mining close to the water is the way to do it.
Okay, so we have 24.
32!
So that one was 8. If I know math, I should know math because I'm in 5th grade.
24 plus
32. Okay, 32. That one was only 5. Not great.
How much is the iron?
Let's try a piece of iron.
Usually they're only like 3.
Yeah. Okay, so that got us to 40. We still have a bunch of ores left to go.
This might be the most you've ever gotten in a small load. We don't even have bigger loads.
Get that gold in the middle. Yep.
Nice.
That's
9.
We're doing good. Hey, we're iron. That one was 3. This one's a little bigger than the other one, I think. And this one's 6. I mean, not 6.
7.
My brain is very, very bad right now. Okay, just a few more to go.
Why am I 2 years younger than you, but know the easier math?
Be quiet. You make no sense. Sorry. Did you guys like my old grandpa voice? Sorry. I didn't mean to. Just like that, we have 70 coins.
You might think it's 7 cents. That's what I think it is.
Let's just throw them in the back of our truck.
They're floating.
We have floating cents. coins. And let's go.
Your brain is being brainwashed by everything I say.
Whee!
We need to get more tools! We need a pickaxe.
I'm gonna go waste some money on a bed.
Yeah, wasting pickaxe wouldn't be wasting. The bed is only like 36.
Okay. Let's get our floating coins.
I can eat which way though. Ow.
I only dropped them.
You're gonna break our coins. Do not press that big red button, or else it would disappear before we even get the bed.
And we still have 20 million. Left.
20 million. Why would you ever waste $10,000 just to get a boot from a well?
Because someone did that. I feel like our bed should go right here.
Good night, family. Good night. It said good night, use a bed.
Ooh, it's morning, guys. That's beautiful. I need to go hop in the truck. And let's do the same thing that we did yesterday all over again.
And then I'll play. Because we're going to be taking turns in this video.
I got to pull the truck up perfect. Speed.
Speed. Let's go see the map for all the people watching this video.
Okay.
Finally, I'll get to see the map.
Okay, so.
So where are the tier 3 stones?
There are a lot of dig sites. The jewelry is over there in that town. We are right. We are at this one right now.
Wait, where's our tool shop?
We are at the Ember Cradle. And our tool shop is like right around there.
We're up here, Mason.
Yeah, that's what we said.
So it's like right.
Yeah.
So I think like right about here is like a cool shop inside of like that mountain, and it's like a volcano. And then tier 3 stuff is down here.
Uh-huh.
So yeah. And then all these dirt parts are like quarries that you can dig at, and this one's the biggest one. You use the ocean for a water source.
I'm singing again. What are you doing, bro? What are you doing? What are you doing? Get off!
Give me that!
No!
He's trying to steal it.
Okay, let's get the bucket.
I need the high ground.
Okay, I'm gonna hand over the game to my breather.
Okay, wait. Stop stepping on the wires, bro. But I like stepping on the wires, bro. Okay. I am now in the gaming position.
What are you doing? Okay, I will pick up the shovel. Boop.
So yeah, now we're just gonna do the same thing all over again. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's full. Come up. Yep. Yeah, put this circle in the... What just happened? Oh, frick, that was the wrong thing. How do I dunk?
Football!
What just happened? I did it wrong. Oh, frick.
Oh, no!
Watch this. Happy! Come on.
Come on, guys!
Yeah!
Bro, Brayden did it! Smart.
Using me.
How many oars? We got two.
Great.
I've got a crossbow. You're gonna die.
The shovel. I am just gonna make a massive hole.
What?
That is literally all I'm gonna do.
That is...
Gonna make a giant tower too. I can't even mine that. So I'm just gonna make a giant tower that we can take the dirt from. I'm just gonna keep making it deeper.
Can I sing you guys a song real quick? Sure. This is my favorite song.
What is that? Guys, he doesn't know how to use a guitar. Don't listen to him.
Oh, sorry. The tune is all messed up.
That sounds even worse.
It's good.
I hit stone! Wait, no, I didn't. Sorry, I lied. Come on, just do it. Do you guys not see how high this thing is? I gotta take away some dirt. We don't need this dirt close to the top. I'm gonna put it over there. And then we can just... Come on, get down there. Get in! My character is too chunky. And I'm stuck. Guys, don't listen. Don't listen to that stuff. I really am now just gonna... Oh, flip. Why am I doing this? Help me! Help me! Yes! No! Oof! Ow! My character sucks. Oh, come on! Go! Just get... Oh, flip.
Just as good as my music teacher, guys.
You are way worse than your music. I'm starting to feel like you're not gonna be. Never mind, actually. He only does practice like once a year. So don't believe how good he is. How good he thinks he is. No, my shovel! I'm gonna be back into the hole. Quintilla. I don't even know what Quintilla is. It does. And who cares? Oof. Guys, I'm dying. Okay, so we're gonna take what just happened. I have no idea what just happened. Why am I stuck? So we're just gonna take from this massive tower. This is all the deep dirt that we
need. That kind of looks weird.
What does it look like? A serpent coming out of the ground?
No!
Okay, let's hope we get some good stuff. I hope we do. Ugh! Eee! Pick up the brush.
Wait, what? You did? You got the brush? Hey, you got a shard.
I got a shard! Somebody, wow. It's so beautiful. You gotta dump it! Yes! I'm so itchy. Let's go! Boom! 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 Somebody help me! Back up! Back it up! Buckets! Mason, I got some buckets. Ah! Pick up my fucking brush! That's a nice brush!
So you see this guy, guys? This is Brayden's favorite stuffed animal. And I'm gonna rip it in half.
Stop, Mason!
Yeah.
How dare you show them that? Why?
I'll play football, guys!
I totally don't use it anymore.
That was such lies.
Yeah, you're embarrassing me. Guys, don't listen to him. You should never stop it.
Did anyone see that thing?
You almost hit me in the face.
Oh, you want me to?
No!
Wait!
Stop! This is torture. What? Don't you dare say that.
Die! Ah! I think that's enough ores to go sell.
No!
I didn't mean it that way. Sorry.
You are never sorry.
Sorry, bro.
No, there's water in it. Dang it, whatever.
I'm sorry. It's not gonna fill up.
It isn't, Mama?
It is. Raise your hand if you like this guy.
Who is he?
He's Chicken Alfredo.
He's from the Braves, isn't he?
No, he's from the Padres.
How dare
you? His name is Chicken Alfredo.
So our mom saw him yesterday?
No.
She went to the Padres game.
No. This guy retired in like...
when you were born. Oh, wait, I was taken from the wrong title. Whatever!
He retired in 2022. I'm just kidding. I think he played for 2023.
My foot hurts.
Be gone, gay home.
My foot might be... Oh, my foot is messed up.
Be gone, day. Be gone, day.
Okay, we're gonna do one more fill up and then I'm gonna go to the cellar. That was a lot of water.
Do you like money? Well, then this is the game for you.
That was the worst introduction ever.
It is?
Yeah.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
What?
It just was. That's why. You like mining? Then this is the game for you. That sucks.
I said, do you like money? Then, if you... Okay, guys, we are doing our first ever channel giveaway. I'm just kidding. Because Brayden is not going to let me give this away. Look at mine.
Brayden, yours is like nothing compared to mine.
Look at mine, guys. So cool, right?
We didn't get to do the Cal Ripken tournament. So stop bragging.
Oh, yeah.
You said it was a young age. We were supposed to do it at a younger age.
We weren't even supposed to do it this year because we were supposed to do it in 11 year. But we just did it this year anyway because... Was that cool, boys?
We're going to do it in 9 year. Wait, do I even have dirt in this?
Because you have the best coaches.
Exactly. Is there dirt in there? Do I even have dirt?
Just go to bed.
Oh.
Yes. Then I'll be able to see stuff. Go to bed.
Fine. After I do it. Here. Okay, here. Now I'll go to bed. Eat my zuzuzu. Wow, like that did anything. It's still as dark as it was. Literally.
Oh, this is your last one, and then you're going to the cell because we have to wrap up this video because it's getting kind of long. I'm making you guys something over here. I'm doing artwork.
He doesn't know how to make artwork.
Look at that. Look at this. I made this all by myself.
Dang it, why did I do that? I keep dropping it. Same reason I have to do one last fill.
Bro.
Sorry. I'm just gonna take it out right this the bucket out.
Right? Just go through the cellar already.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
Heck no.
Heck yeah.
Meet my zzzz. What you get?
If you don't want to be sucked into this gumbo machine in your sleep, then you better like and subscribe.
Are you about to say vending machine?
No, I was not.
Guys, you always
If you made it this far into the video and you haven't liked and subscribed, then you probably should consider liking and subscribing.
He was about to say vending machine. He always does that.
What was it?
Yes, you were. You were like vending gumbo machine.
Because guys, look, I'm trapped in the vending. You've messed up my speech. I'm trapped in this gumball machine over here. My head is stuck inside. Can't get out.
Yeah! I'm so good at this game.
You guys